RSS, another techie acronym we can add to the pile, or one to pay attention to. Hey there, and thanks for joining me today as we dive into the world of RSS. We're going to break down what RSS is, how it works, and why it's super important for HubSpot users. If you're into digital marketing, you know how vital it is to keep up with the latest content. And that's where RSS really shines. Let's get started. All right, so let's break down what RSS really means. It stands for Really Simple Syndication. Sounds complicated, but we promise, it truly is really simple. RSS is a technology that allows users to receive updates from their favorite websites without needing to hop around to each site individually. Essentially, RSS feeds compile new content, think blog posts, news articles, or updates, into a standardized format, which can be easily accessed through an RSS reader. So when a website publishes new content, its RSS feed updates automatically. Users who have subscribed to this feed will see the new content pop up in their RSS reader, making it easy to stay in the loop. It's like having a personalized newsfeed tailored to your interests. Now, let's chat about how RSS fits into the HubSpot world. If you're managing a blog through HubSpot, then each blog has its own RSS feed. This feed allows your audience to subscribe and receive updates whenever you publish new content, which is a great way to boost your reach and keep people engaged. If you're a marketer, you could even go a step further by setting up RSS to email campaigns in HubSpot. This lets your subscribers get automatic emails with your latest blog posts delivered right to their inboxes, rather than just a notification. But wait, there's more. HubSpot also lets you create RSS feeds based on specific blog tags. So if someone is super into a certain topic, they can subscribe and get just the updates that match their interests. Similarly, for those who have favorite writers on your blog, you can set up RSS feeds for individual authors. This way, readers can easily keep up with the content from their preferred contributors without missing a beat, which all goes towards making the content experience feel a bit more personal. Plus, as a little bonus, having those RSS feeds can even help your SEO game by generating backlinks when your content gets shared around. So it's a win-win all around. To sum all that up, RSS is a powerful tool that simplifies content distribution and consumption. By leveraging RSS feeds within HubSpot, you'll boost your content strategy, build stronger bonds with your audience, and up your marketing game at the same time. Thanks for hanging out with us today. If you have any questions about what we've covered, feel free to pop them into the comments below. Happy HubSpotting!